The first village which was discovered in Chunguaya was on the 7th century. That's when also Islam came to this part of the world. And the other villages grew, and other sultanate grew, Lamu and other. It is known historically that the height of Swahili civilization was about the 11th and 12th century. By that time, you had Lamu, Pate, Faza, Malindi, Mombasa, and Kilwa, Zanzibar, and Mogadishu. These were part of the coast that was Swahili community, Swahili culture, Swahili states. These were independent Swahili states all the way to Mozambique. At that time, Lamu, in particular, participated in what was then the international global economy based on the Indian Ocean, and not there was nothing in the Atlantic. Europe and America had not developed at all. The global economy was based in the Indian Ocean with China, India, Persia, the Arab countries, and East Africa participating in this global economy.